just as recently as last week, we've still been contacted by a lot of people in the community asking, are you really going to move? HGTV, move that bus?
Well, here's their answer. And they can find it at the spot where Grand Avenue meets Jordan Creek Parkway.
Right now, what you're looking at behind me is just family farmland in West Des Moines. But this site, come 2023, is going to be the new home of Des Moines University.
What a future we have.
Birds and branches call these 88 acres home now. But by 3 years' time, students could be calling it campus.
Wow, we are on our way.
Microsoft's data center is to the west, and DMAX Technology Center is to the east. The city of West Des Moines says that was intentional.
We branded this whole corridor the Innovation Corridor, and we couldn't be more pleased that Des Moines University wants to be part of that.
And it is fantastic to see this new partnership with the city of West Des Moines, Mayor Gehr.
It gives you an opportunity to start from scratch. We think it's going to be the envy of the United States when it comes to medical education and treatment.
Reporting in West Des Moines, Lauren Donovan, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's News Leader.